Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from TechGuru Pro and welcome back to another quick video tutorial in which you will learn how to remove background from logo and make logo transparent on iPhone. So if you are someone who wants to remove background from logo and make logo transparent, make sure you watch until the end, because the good thing is it's very easy to make logo transparent and also it's completely free on iPhone. So without any further delay, let's get started. Basically, I'm going to remove background from this Instagram logo and I'll make this logo transparent. To do that, I'll use a free app by Adobe and the name of the app is Adobe Creative Cloud Express. If you have already got it on your iPhone, that's fine. If not, you must simply go to App Store and then search for Adobe CC Express. This is the app we are going to install. You may simply tap download button and install this. But since I have already installed it on my iPhone, so I'm getting this open option. So once you have installed it, simply tap open to open this. And this will take you to the app dashboard interface. From here, first we will need to import the logo that we want to make transparent. So I'll tap this plus icon and then from quick actions, first I'll select remove background and this will provide me with an option to add image. So I'll tap on that and then you may select your image from these options. Like if you have got the logo in your files app, then choose this option. Now since I have got the logo in my photo library, so I'll tap photo library and then select the logo that I want to make transparent. From here, you may also select the size and decide whether you want to import in actual size or large size or medium or small. Usually, the larger the size, the more time it takes in removing background and making logo transparent. But since this is just 481 KB, so I'll choose to have actual size and then tap on choose to import this. And as you can see, it is currently removing the background and refining the edges and mixing some art and science. And I hope within a few seconds, this will remove background and make the logo transparent. So here we go. As you can see, this has already removed the background and made the logo transparent. Once you are happy with that, it's time to take this transparent logo out of this app and export the image to your iPhone photo gallery. So simply tap save and this will be saved to your iPhone camera roll. So that is how simple it is to remove background from logo and make the logo transparent. I hope you found this video helpful. I have more such tutorials coming up for you. So make sure you subscribe to the channel and tap on the bell icon so that you never miss an important update. If you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.